thank you for accepting summons. I, Banna, chairman of Argentum Trade Guild.
But pleased to make your acquaintance.
We hear from Poporin that friend is salvager of some renown. That being case, I have dincy-wincy thing to ask of Rex.
A request straight from the chairman.
Reward is 100,000 gold.
100,000?
Friend here, right? Actually, that just the advance. Another 100,000 provided upon completing job.
200,000 gold in total? I must be dreaming. I'll do it. I hereby swear to use every skill I possess to ensure this job is successful. I promise I won't let you down.
You agree without even hearing details of job?
Oh, right. What kind of job is it?
You really have skills for this.
Of course, I'll be fine.
If you say. Here, crew will explain the task. Bring them in.
Sir?
Drivers and blades. Whoa, they look so cool.
So, there's something that we want to haul up. There were some current shifts. It showed up in an uncharted area, but it's a long way down.
Nice. I like a good challenge.
Banna offered to assemble a team of veterans for this job. But this crew, very picky. They want small, elite team, and only from Letheria. That, when Banna have stroke of genius, should hire Rex!
Ha ha! You made the right choice.
A child salvager.
Jin, don't tell me we're gonna have to hire some babysitters for this outing, too.
What the hell? You look as much like a kid as I do, lady.
At least I wouldn't wet myself for the promise of a measly 100 grand.
What are you trying to say?
Rex, was it? I implore you to excuse my lady's discourtesy.
Dromark, what have I told you about speaking for me?
Drop it, Nia. Though I do see your point. In any case, it should be easy enough to make sure.
What? What are you playing at?
Well, well, well.
Malos, what good is it beating up a kid?
You said it yourself, didn't you? What if the kid's not up to it?
I said nothing of the sort.
You did think it, though, right? And anyway, now we know. You'll do right enough. Though you don't look like a driver. Where'd you learn those arts?
Gramp showed me a thing or two. Even when I was little. That was his idea of playtime.
Well, you've got some skill, I'll give you that. Guts, too. Kid, you better work hard.
Friends are such rowdy bunch. Here is advance. Use to buy what gear you need, then go to dock on starboard. Banna has arranged excellent vessel for you there.
You got it. And that about covers it. All right, I'll see you later. Should be back in a day or two. Take it easy, Gramps.
That does not about cover it in the slightest. Why would you take a job you know nothing about? You don't even know who your employer is.
This came straight from the chairman, remember? What more do you need? Anyway, I'm off. You can take a nap while you wait.
Hey, come back here, will you? Rex!
When did it get so late?
Thank you.
Okay, time to take you down. Yeah! Yeah! Easy peasy. Okay, bring it on. Ha! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Anchor shot! Ha! Easy peasy! Wait! Onwards! Oh, man! Did I come up with a load of guff again? Okay, bring it on! Stronger than before. You're all mine.
can't wait! Ta!
Onwards! That could have gone better. Okay, bring it on. Ha! Ow! Easy peasy. Okay, time to take you down. Yeah! Time for some treasure hunting. Huh. Onwards. That could have gone better. No! We lost the upper hand. wait. Yup. Ta. Onwards. That could have gone better. No! We lost the upper hand! Yeah! Yeah! When did it get so late? Up. Huh. Okay, time to take you down. Ha! You're all mine. Up!